Here was Serrel Smith after the game. You got to come and play at the top of that zone defense. A bit unusual for Maryland to be playing zone. What did you see out there and how did that affect LSU?
It was just our game plan from a couple of days ago. We just watched film on the guys. We just thought the zone would have been the best thing for us. We put the zone there in the second half and it started working well for us, so we just stuck with it.
Any comments on today's action?
Amazing game. Great performance by us, great performance by LSU. It's a great game. Nothing more you guys for.